2:30. When we got up here at Sitka, we went back another hour, so that messes you up. But I'm an early bird. It's windy. Beautiful sunrise this morning. We're headed north. See the Alaska wilderness. Got my cup of coffee. Tuna sandwich, and I'm waiting for 6:30 to get the wind jammer and get my big buffet style breakfast while everybody is still asleep. So have a good time. See you in Sitka.
cruising through Sitka Sound.
We seen a couple of whales too.
Yeah.
I'm dressed for the winter.
Yeah.
She's dressed for the summer.
Yeah.
We've been up early today.
No.
One of us has.
Thank you.
because when you're on those ships all the time, you really just see how big they are and right in your face constantly. But when you take a step back and look at them against this massive Alaskan landscape, it makes them look almost a little bit small. So it's a unique perspective to take.
Even further north, so we only get them for a few weeks out of the entire year. So you folks seem to have excellent luck and timing with the wildlife today.
Friendly in particular, the patches.
boy, did we have an awesome, adventurous day in beautiful Sitka, Alaska. We seen all kinds of wildlife. The other crew seen all kinds of wildlife. They got to go see the bears and the eagles here on land. And went to the totem poles down at the park, state park. We just had a good day. Went on the wildlife watching boat this morning. Came back, had lunch at Windjammer, then went to Sitka downtown on the shuttle bus and done some shopping. Beautiful place, I highly recommend booking a cruise or whatever at this stop. Beautiful place. And it was supposed to start raining at 1 o'clock, and it just sprinkled about 15 minutes, 20 minutes today, and that's it. The good Lord gave us a good day today.